Hello everyone, today I'm making a nice special sandwich for Yo Kendai. You must treat yourself. Oh, you know what is this? Okay, I've baked some bread. This is my no-knead bread recipe. And I'm just gonna fry the bread lightly while that is happening. Drizzle with a little olive oil. Just a slight drizzle. Okay. So I'm gonna put some black pepper for that extra burn. A little bit. And now I'll use this thing. Can you need some sim? Okay. We're going to put this in the oven, right? When we put the cheese on and everything. So, I'm just going to do this quickly. Okay. Let's see what it looks like. The other side. Ooh, there we go. Go a bit more. Okay, so I'm going to take a piece of garlic. Just rub on. I used to make these sandwiches quite a lot in my time when I was in Europe. The devil interested is. There we go. Okay, we set them. You know that the pan and in the oven, the flat one, the smaller one. Do you know where that is? Look at this bread. Okay, I'm gonna just do the other side as well quickly. Look in the oven. Okay, I'm gonna put this on the side. Oh, then I forgot it. This is a El Cheapo dung. That's it. Okay. Okay. Oil. A little bit of oil. Same pan. Okay, you know where that thing is. Yeah, it is. Put some baking paper in there. On there. You must fold it perhaps on one side. Okay. This is spiced beef. And this is chicken pastrami. Gonna be good, guys. Gonna be good. So if you want to treat yourself or someone else to a lecker sandwich, a stunning sandwich, this is the one. Okay. Let that fry a bit. Smells so good. Yummy. Look at that. Take a little bit of char on this here. I'm going to put my oven on grill. I'm going to put the cheese on top. Okay, that's done.
One side.
Okay. We'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, now we're just going to assemble. I'm going to put a little cheese at the bottom of each one. And yeah. Okay, now I'm going to add the spiced beef. Can use anything, any cold meats or no cold meats. You can do just cheese, different cheeses. You can even smear on some cream cheese if you like. It's up to you, okay? It really is up to you. Well, someone's getting an extra piece of chicken. Okay, I'll put some basil. Little few pieces. And again, you don't have to use basil. You can use any green herb you like. This is just what we had here. So I'm putting that in. Okay, now the cheese. Ooh, okay, I think I need more cheese. Okay. 1 second, guys. Okay, guys, there's the cheese. I've got some eating peppers that I'm just going to lightly fry in here on the other side. When it comes out, I'm going to put on some pickled jalapenos and some crispy fried onions. So, be right back. Okay, guys, the cheese sandwiches deluxe is in the oven. My oven is on grill. Right, fan grill on its highest setting. And I'm just giving this eating peppers... just gonna char it slightly in the pan, okay? And the next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna dish up, and in the meantime I'm gonna clean up me and Yoki. Okay, guys, here's the grilled sandwiches, but it's not what I think it's going to be. It's not at all. Let me okay, cheese. Which one am I gonna do on top? So I'll put the big one first. Whoopee, there we go. Righto. And then second one on top. Daisy, I forgot to put the jalapenos on. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take this off. Asbestos hands, jalapenos, clean hands, guys, clean hands. Don't worry. Put this on top. There we go. This is going to be so good. Need to make it balance a bit more. There we go. The last piece. Oh, look at that. It's going to balance the piece. There we go. Okay. My charred eating peppers.
And you see how nice it looks.
Yeah, boy, yes. Yes. You and me are gonna chow this now. basil on the side. Last but not least, look at that. This crispy fried onions. Okay, they're just going over just like that. And there you have your meaty, cheesy, deluxe, toasted sandwich. Look at that. Look at that. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. I'll be back again with another video soon. Love you guys. Bye.